run your fingers through my hair. Let's go straight to number 1.